guys, welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a tutorial on this look right here, featuring my little brother
and more on my way.
Hi, what's up you guys, welcome back to my channel, welcome back to another video. For today's video, as you must have probably read in the title, I am gonna be roasting my old videos. I think from time to time it's a great way to just look back, see how far you've come on your journey, see what a big child you were when you started, and also laugh at yourself, because if you can't laugh on your own self, I've done this way too many times sitting alone all by myself or with my friends and we've had a great laugh. So I thought, why should you miss out on all the fun? Which is why I will sit with y'all today and we shall watch our old videos and see what that was like. It's gonna be an entire cringe fest. So go grab your snacks. It might be a long video. I'm promising you, you're gonna have a great laugh at the end of this and feel good about where we stand today. But if this is the first time you've come onto my channel, you have no idea what I'm talking about or I've never seen my face, then hi, I'm Sarah. I make beauty and lifestyle content here on YouTube. To date, I have made over 300 videos and it's been 4 years, more than that actually, that I've been creating videos. So yeah, there's going to be an entire throwback in today's video and we're gonna have a lot of fun. If you're new here, take a moment, hit that subscribe button, join the Sarah squad. I'm sure you'll have a great time here. Also, don't forget to hit the bell icon right next to it so that every time I upload a video, you get notified. And with that, let's dive straight into this. Okay, so I'm gonna go to my channel, sort by date added the oldest. Okay. Oh shit, there are 13,000 views on my first video. The first day I uploaded the video, I remember it had crossed 100 views in 3 hours. And it had crossed 1,000 views in the week. Till I uploaded my next video and I was very scared. I was so scared because I started it as fun and I was scared that so many people are watching it. So the first video was basically an Eid get ready with me. It was Eid day and I decided I would start on Eid day itself because I really like Eid as a festival. As I will start on Eid, I will do my Eid makeup look and my friend actually came over. So let's see the setup first. I'll show you what it looks like. Oh dude, this edit. What an edit. This edit is... Hi guys, welcome to my YouTube channel, Eid Mubarak. Thank you for all the love, all the support that I've been getting from all my family and friends. For all the people who followed me on Instagram.
Okay, I'll tell you the story behind this. I made an Instagram page alag se. So called a girl just like you, just to see if I do this, kitne log mujhe follow karenge. So kareeban, I think, 60-70 लोगों ने फॉलो किया था एंड आई वाज लाइक अच्छा लोग इंटरेस्टेड है अगर मैं करूँ दे डोंट थिंक इट्स अ एब्सोल्यूट क्रेजी आइडिया बिकॉज आई वाज नॉट दैट मच इनटू मेकअप और यू शुड नॉट टॉक दैट मच ऑन माय इंस्टाग्राम अबाउट इट आई वाज ऑन इंस्टाग्राम एवर सिंस इंस्टाग्राम एग्जिस्टेड But I should not post makeup photos and stuff. But then that page I deleted and I completely started my own thing on my Sarah Sarosh existing page only. I decided to keep it Sarah Sarosh and not keep it a girl just like you. This edit, by the way, the classiest edit of my life has been done by Purnima Vasaikar. She's my best friend. So she did the edit for me on Windows Movie Maker. I remember pura din chala gaya tha. Aur hum video shoot karne ke baad itne thak chuke the. Aur tab edit ka kaam humne pura din. Ek Eid ke din mein isko shoot. Edit and upload kiya. The hustle began from the first video itself because I don't know what we were thinking. I don't know how we thought this was even possible and it was difficult. Okay, that is the day my respect for content creation went from 0 to 100 literally in a second because I was like, itna sara kaam hai to frame karo. Wo fairy lights, are you looking at those fairy lights? Even that took some thinking, okay? I know it's very ill-placed, but even that took some thinking.
200 rupees de aur 50 rupees cut overacting ke vich.
It's just because I want to do this.
Oh my god.
Because I enjoy doing
look
it.
Look how far we've come.
You want to see how I got this look?
The blend! Did you see that transition? Did you see that transition? Audio bhi blended hai wo transition mein. Aisi galti aajkal edit mein main khud mere editors koi bhi nahi karte hai. But Purnima was of course, this was the first video Purnima edited also. Okay, so this, I'm so dark over here, like the lighting is absolutely nothing because it was barish bhi ho rahi thi. And main ekdam deewar se chipak ke baithi ho. My bedroom has a window, which I should have sat close to the window. बट आई सैट ऑल द वे दीवार के पास एंड ये एक्चुअली DSLR है. दिस इज अ कैन 600D दैट वी वर यूजिंग. इट वॉज माई फ्रेंड्स DSLR दैट वी यूज फॉर द लॉन्गेस्ट टाइम. बट बिकॉज दिस वॉज एडिटेड ऑन एन Asus लैपटॉप, इधर द एडिटिंग एप वॉज वंडरशेफ फिल्मोरा और आई यूज टू यूज विंडोज मूवी मेकर. तो द एक्सपोर्टिंग क्वालिटी वॉज शिट एंड इसलिए वीडियो की क्वालिटी भी इतनी अच्छी नहीं है. बट शूट तो हमने बहुत अच्छा DSLR पे किया था. फास्ट फॉरवर्ड, पूर्णिमा वाज लाइक आई वांट, वी जस्ट पुट म्यूजिक एंड वी कॉल्ड इट अ डे राइट. पूर्णिमा वांटेड टू डू वॉइस ओवर एट 11 o'clock इन द नाइट व्हेन वी वर सो टायर्ड. एंड ईद का दिन मैंने एंजॉय भी नहीं किया था ये दिन पे. लिटिल डिड आई नो दिस इज गोना बी माय लाइफ एंड आई एम नेवर गोना हैव एन ईद डे व्हेन आई एम नॉट गोना बी फिल्मिंग अ वीडियो. ऑल दिस फाउंडेशन, लुक एट इट, कैन यू सी I was so nervous. Every frame, I would look at the camera and then I would look at my friends. My friends were standing right behind the camera. Purnima and Santosh were there. And I was looking at this and I was looking at that. Dude, that camera presence also to just keep looking at the lens. Of course, first video tha, so we'll give me that. But this foundation used to be the bomb, huh? This L'Oreal one. Cute L'Oreal and discontinued, I have no idea. I think the makeup is bomb. From the beginning, one thing I was sure of, ki I know makeup. I know how to do makeup. Definitely the skills have improved. I know how to do my base better, more glowy and all of that. Because that's the makeup trend that have evolved. Abhi tabhi na meko ekdam matte makeup chahiye hota tha because I was very oily skinned. Abhi meri skin bhi alhamdulillah better hai, toh I do a different look. Jo speed pe maine eyeshadow kiya hai ye video pe. And even when I'm going off frame, I'm not cut that out also. Look at me showing the plum kaj. Oh my god, I should apply a lot of kajal. Okay, let's watch the next video. Let's see what the next. Oh, this is epic. It's been 6,000 views there 4 years ago. Back to college clothing haul. The one thing I remember from this clothing haul, I firstly wanted to do this and then I did not again know how to do voiceover. So we decided ki hum khali music laga ke play kar denge. So jab main edit kar rahi thi, ab ye video maine edit kiya tha. I put a gana, like an actual song. So I put Jonas Blue's Fast Car. And this video kept being taken down. Every time I would upload it on YouTube would take it down. And I started crying, you know, I uploaded 6 times and YouTube took it down. And I would get an email ki it's copyright claim. And mujhe nahi samajh raha, bro. I'm 18 or 17. I don't know what copyright claim is. I don't know that you can't put actual music. You have to put no copyright music on YouTube videos or royalty free music. Varna claim lagta hai. Aur block kar sakte hai wo log aapka video. Ye sab mujhe bilkul nahi pata tha. Finally, after 6 emails and one very frustrating call to Purnima. Later I realized that my problem is the song, and what I did was YouTube only allows you to delete the song and replace the track, so that's what I did. And this Kainath had shot for me, which is another one of my friend.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, and today's video is going to be a haul video. So my college starts next week.
I think this is something I even do today. Na, I do a lot of this. ये मेरे हाथ की बात करने की आदत है ही.
200 रुपए दे और 50 रुपए cut over acting के वजह.
And the only exciting part about it is that I got to shop. My bra. So like all the people out there, almost 7 to 8 hours, and it will be comfortable in that. And the second criteria that I look for is that I travel by local train. And the other station is not the most ideal place to be wearing really fashionable clothes.
I will not do that.
But I hope you enjoy this video and let's dive right into this.
Oh ho ho! ये देखो गाना आके चला गया ना. दिस इज जोनस ब्लूज फास्ट कार विच स्टार्ट्स एंड देन गोज अवे बिकॉज़ आई जस्ट टोल्ड यूट्यूब प्लीज रिमूव द सॉन्ग बट कीप द वीडियो ऑन यूट्यूब. This is shot by Kainath on the DSLR. She's moving with it. There's no gimbal, there's no fancy equipment, just a handheld camera. And look at that zoom on my boobs. Oh my god. Dude. ये हॉल वीडियो देखने के बाद ना कायनात की मम्मी का बेस्ट रिएक्शन था. जब मैंने आंटी देख रहे थे वीडियो, शी वाज लाइक इसमें क्या खास है, हम भी तो ऐसे कपड़े खरीदते हैं. दैट वाज एपिक. लाइक दैट वाज, आई वाज लाइक ओह माय गॉड, हियर वी आर 4 years लेटर स्टिल मेकिंग हॉल वीडियोस. दिस टॉप आई स्टिल हैव फ्रॉम H&M एंड ये नहीं मिल रहा था. कायनात जस्ट टिल्टेड द फ्रेम लाइक दिस. Dude, my bra is also visible. And next part, I mean, she forgot YouTube ke liye shoot kar raha tha. Abhi to Instagram reels bhi nahi the. Seedha vertical frame. Because dress tha aur dress ek shot mein nahi dikh raha tha. I was so conscious of my tummy fat. I used to stand like this. This jeans, I'm still wearing this jeans. I'm literally wearing it right now. Abhi niche yare. Yehi jeans pehen rakhi hai jo aapko ye video mein dikh rahi hai. Damn, dude. Main apne kapde kaafi ghisti hu.
Okay, this third video is epic. It has 31,000 views. It's bio oil, and here begins my honest review series that we still continue. Let's play the video from the beginning. This is where my intro has changed. Right? Now this is this glitter thing that I've made on Movie Maker. I've tried. Oh, look at the job. Hi, all of you. Welcome back to my channel. I am doing a product review today, and right off the bat, the biggest mistake that is there is that I am not in focus in this video. The focus is on the painting at the back. Abhi ye main khud se shoot kar rahi thi. This was the first video jahan mere paas bilkul help nahi tha. There was no Kainath, no Purnima, no Santosh, nobody. I had the camera, I had me, and I did not know how to use it. And the background is to mast ekdam. Wo frame ek ikloti frame mere ghar ki maine udhar laga ke usme fairy light jaisa ghungat ke jaisa drape kar rakha hai. B-rolls, look at those B-rolls, oh my god! So today's review is going to be on this product, which is a specialized skincare oil. Hopefully many of you all must have seen this in the markets. It has been around for a really long time. This came to India around 2 to 3 years back, if I'm not wrong. And that's when I came to know about this.
I don't think I'm cringing while listening to myself speak, I think. जो मैं बात कर रही हूँ ये वीडियो में उसमें काफी सेंस है, इसलिए 31,000 लोगों ने देखा है और एक्चुअली ढंग के कॉमेंट्स भी किया है. Next one is hilarious, next level. I'm so scared to even start it. Says try new makeup, chatty gets ready with me. Okay, the chatty series have begun. You see how I'm still doing the same kind of videos, same glitter intro. तीनों चीज एक साथ आता नहीं है. इसमें तो मैं अकेली थी, कोई फ्रेंड भी नहीं था. मेकअप सक्स हो यार, आई एम नॉट इवन गोना लाई, इट सक्स, इट वाज सकिंग. बट द फैक्ट दैट मुझे कॉलेज से एक दिन छुट्टी मिली थी, आई हैड टू शूट ऑन दैट वन डे. आई लाइक जो भी शूट कर रही हूं मैं डाल दूंगी YouTube पे. डिड यू सी दोस बी रोल्स? बट my hair.
Your tutorial on this look right here. I'm loving this look. I've tried something new for the first time. And
are you really loving this look? Yes, Sara, are you really? I'm literally lying over here. ये वीडियो में मैं सरासर झूठ बोल रही हूँ कि दाल सुनो, it sucks. That time also I knew it sucks.
Peacock. So I'm gonna fill in this crease and try to make it look like a smoky cut crease. I'm trying something new out.
Oh yeah, I was attempting a cut crease. Oh ho 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 ho. This is not how you do cut crease, baby Sarah. This is not how you do cut crease.
This round pencil brush, I'm gonna blend everything.
वो जितना करती गई ना उतना बिगड़ता गया. Kudos to those 4,116 people who have seen the whole video, because I can't. Next video has 130,000 views. This was one of the fastest picking up video on my channel. For a very long time, this was the highest viewed video on my channel. And it's top 5 lipsticks for college and office wear. That's when I came to know the love for lipsticks that YouTube pe hai logo ko. Ye video ke liye Roshni aur Pooja aaye the ghar pe shoot karne ke liye.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today
fairy lights are like this. Wo fairy lights dekh rahe ho aap, this is the transition care from the first video to the second video to the third video.
Everyday basis, and I've chosen this from my collection of lipsticks. So before I blabber too much, let's dive right into the video.
The amount that I'm moving and literally shaking in this video is bothering me.
First favorite lipstick is the color.
Oh, this is where I've tried voiceovers. The audio is different. See,
Alibaba Kiss Proof Lip Stain in the shade Hot Latte.
This lipstick is.
It is the perfect cool tone nude, which looks so flattering on every Indian skin tone. It has
the swatches, the B-rolls. Oh my god. Actually, Pooja was behind the camera and taking all of this, so
very easy, very comfortable to use, very quick. If you apply too much, it might look patchy.
The amount of people who have watched this video and actually bought Hot Latte is insane, but the comments are filled with only that. This video is actually very well shot, I think. उस टाइम के स्टैंड्स के हिसाब से कुछ पूजा ने लिए है, but my confidence is very low. Okay, let's watch my brother does my makeup tag. This is where I bought my brother Malcolm. Now, a lot of you all don't know him, and I post about him on Instagram, and you all ask me who he is, because it's been over 2 years that I've not met him. He's in
Paris right now as I speak. I think he's in New York. He's studying fashion design and I've not met him in 2 years. Which is why I have not seen him in my stories or anything because COVID, dude. But he used to be on my channel all the time when he used to keep visiting from Dubai or wherever he used to be. So yeah, I miss him a lot. So let's watch a video. Uski thodi yaad mein.
Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. And today's video, I am featuring my little I'm gonna do the my brother does my makeup tag. He's just come down from Dubai, and the closest thing I have to a brother
closest
is this tag right here.
Is
my enough.
What? What? Oh yeah, he was trying to draw an eye on an eye. Oh my god, look at that casual line he's taken and joined with her brows.
Oh, it looks nice. We can make another eye. Very close. When you close your eyes, it'll look like another eye. That'll be cool.
Dude, what has he done to my face?
This is gonna create the Indian bindi.
He was trying to draw a bindi?
No!
Yes.
No, I'm not Indian.
Now he doesn't like it, now he's blending it.
This is a good...
Man,
okay, so what he did was take his proof lipstick as
at
a
this lady. Point my face is just like
work out, so like I predicted already but who
lips,
listens
lips
to
my
here.
Lips he's so lined I think with kajal or something looks like someone's punched me right in the lips. Okay, let's watch my first vlog ever. That was how I tamed my super frizzy hair. There's 25,000 views today, and this night I had gone to one salon and got an organic cysteine treatment. So,
hi guys, welcome to my first ever vlog video. Today I've had a really,
so
really
cute.
Exciting day at college, but I'm super excited for what
you're doing. Kitne sare abhi bhi
hustle
mein sare episodes are over there.
Exciting. I'm going to give you all a quick
Achha, this is being shot on an iPhone 6s.
Now in this video,
yeah,
in
the
phone.
This
is
the first video I've done on my
phone.
Oh, my hair was very short.
In its worst state possible. Right now, I'm at home. Today is the 5th
Honestly,
of July.
My hair was
and,
not that bad.
I'm filming all of this on
very
my iPhone, so please excuse
hair.
Any movement from my hand. I will grab a quick Starbucks on my way.
Starbucks was constant. Aaj bhi mere sare vlogs mein Starbucks has to be grabbed, and tabhi bhi that was constant.
So I'm off to Bandra right now for Now Body Care's appointment, which was at 4 and I'm super duper late.
Yeah,
I'm running late today for all the events of my day.
I kept opening my eyes mid-session to see if it's recording properly because I was holding it on my hand. See, the iPhone is there in the mirror. I hate pink lipstick. I don't think I wear a lot of pink lipstick anymore, right?
Right.
Okay, yeah, this was cysteine, na? So let's see after washing and drying. It's not like cysteine is not like keratin. It's not like ekdam poker straight. It's more like a bounce. Just the quality of your hair improves, the texture improves. But I think that's it. There are a lot more cringier videos. Like, I think for a very good period of time in my YouTube career, I think I would say 1 year, I was still not sure of my frames. I was not sure of my edits. I was not sure of what I was doing. But I think one thing which has stayed the same is the kind of videos I loved making then and even today are the same. The hauls, the chatty get ready with me, the honest reviews, the very interesting skincare breakdowns, it all stayed the same. And the hustle was real, you guys. Har ek video mein main isliye thaki bhi lagti hu because main college se ya to aane ke baad shoot karti thi ya to main Saturdays ko college se half day pe aane ke baad ya Sunday ek din ki chutti pe karti thi, and that hustle was real. Thank you guys for supporting me and, you know, helping me come so far in our journey. Look at me in my first video saying I'm doing this as a passion and not looking forward to take this as a career, and today I'm doing this. We have a studio, we have so much, we've grown so much from that one fairy light setup. We've come to an entire studio room of our own and an entire studio of our own. So it's growth over 4 years that we can see right here. As funny as it is, as hilarious as it is, it's also impressive growth. So I think it's a great reminder to look at how things change, and it takes time, you know. So anybody who needs a reminder that things will not happen for you overnight, it's a process. It took me so many videos. Just scroll through my feed and see, I've made over 300, more than 330 videos actually at this point. I don't even know the count anymore. and it's taken so much trial and error, different backdrops, different types of fairy light experiments and different lighting setups and everything. And you know, even today I'm learning and growing. I'm sure tomorrow, maybe 3 years later, if I look back to this, this will also seem funny, right? So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed for today's video. The Sara Squad shout out goes to Fatima Mohammed Ali. Thank you so much for watching and supporting my channel. If you want to be a part of next video Sara Squad shout out, you know what to do. Hit that subscribe button, the bell icon right next to it, and also leave a comment down below saying hashtag Sara Squad, and you get a chance to be a part of my next video Sara Squad shout out. I will see you guys very soon in another video. Bye guys, love you. Mwah.